I'm going to call this Adventures in Bartending. So here's one of the boring things I do at my job.